Hi Libras, this is Kathy. Welcome to my channel, Kathy Mammal and Psychic Medium. Welcome to a timeless love reading. It's a general love reading for anyone who was guided here. So Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus, and any cross watcher. Let's see what Spirit has for you for love. What's next in love? What's going on around you? What anything Spirit wants to share with us? Welcome back, everybody. Welcome to anybody that's new. Spirit, please share with me. What is it that you need us to hear today? I am listening for you now. Let's see what we have. I have a spotlight. All eyes are on you. Okay. Somebody is putting you in the spotlight. I like that. Somebody's got, I love the feeling of all eyes on you because you deserve it. You deserve somebody to be, you know, checking you out and just focused on you and just looking at you and not having wandering eyes. So you deserve it. Success, spotlight again. You're definitely in the spotlight. No doubt in my mind, you're in the spotlight. Something is going on around you here with that. So that's cool. Let's see what else they're saying. I have healing, recovering from some traumatic events that cause pain and suffering after a period of coming out of something, okay? You know, when you feel good about yourself and you let go of some things that you've been working on or you've been doing the work, all of a sudden your energy is shifted, you're raising yourself up, and that spotlight truly is on you. People may be saying, God, you're glowing, you look amazing, something like that. So just be aware of that. You could be coming out of something that you were really stuck, you know, you were stuck in a bad place. So if you still feel like you're stuck or you still feel like you're struggling in any way, I'm going to say, you know what, it's just a matter of time. Your energy is shifting and somebody's got their eye on you or the spotlight is on you in some way. So your energy is about to shift. So welcome back, everybody. Welcome to anybody that's new. How beautiful. Let's see what Spirit has for you. Spirit, tell me about any connections around us, any energy around us. Tell me about this spotlight. If you're new, please remember to hit that like and subscribe button. I'd love for you to join us. Lots of messages all the time. Let's see what Spirit has. I'm excited. I've got temperance. I have judgment and justice coming in at the same time. Look at these big cards, three major cards already. And I have an Ace of Cups. Yeah, you've got somebody. I mean, this is a shift in energy. Your energy has shifted. You have either let something go, healed, to allow love or new energy to come towards you, and an energy that's in your life already to increase is how it's coming into me. It's a feeling of I've been really working on finding more balance in my life, or a healthier relationship, Spirit just said, somebody that is worthy and deserving of you. And certainly with this Ace of Cups, they're going to show it. I have a Three of Cups. It's time to celebrate. Let's put that celebration out there. Let's put that heartache behind us. Let's put that waiting behind us also. So we've got, I'm going to go with this Ace for a moment. Claire, can I have this Ace, Spirit? Let's see. I want clarification on this Ace. Let's just work on this Ace for a second. How beautiful. You know, look at that white dove. You're healing. You're coming out of something. It's a feeling of I've been waiting and my energy is finally shifted so that I can feel this love coming in. I can feel the celebration about to happen. And let's get some clarification. Tell me about this Ace, please, Spirit. What is it that you have? Somebody who sees a future. Ace of Wands, Two of Wands, Ace of Cups. Somebody who sees a future, somebody who wants to plan a future is how it's coming into me. This is what you have been waiting for. I have a Emperor at the bottom of my deck. I have a strong personality coming in. I have some energy coming in. King of Wands, an Emperor as well. I have a Leo energy, a Taurus energy. I have a Gemini energy coming into me. I also have a Cancer. Let's see, what else? Spirit, who else? I have an Aries, and they're saying Sagittarius today, please. Capricorn today, please. Okay, so we've got new energy that has arrived. Somebody who sees a future, sharing a future. Tell me more, Spirit. Tell me about this connection. I have negative thoughts about you. Where's my Three of Swords? My Three of Swords with somebody that, you know, when our energy shifts and we finally let go of the person or the thoughts of somebody in our head that just said the wrong things to us. Look at this, like little devil whispering in your ear. You know, the person who said those things to you that were so hurtful and so painful to you that you held on to them for whatever reason. You didn't hold on to the good. You didn't hold on to the things that, you know, were loving and kind by somebody else. You held on to the crazy. You held on to something that somebody said to you once and it hurt and you kept reliving it. So Spirit saying now is the time to let that go. That little devil in your head that says no, you know, a reminder that they're working with you with these feathers. Okay. Dead. There's the record playing in your mind. This I keep reliving. I keep thinking about. So you obviously had some healing to do. You had to let go of that broken record in your mind to allow this new love to come in. And I feel like you're doing a good job at that. So keep working at that. Get letting go of some stress, relieving the stress. Venmo, somebody sending you money. I'm not sure. It could be stress over money. Maybe there's something going on with you right now. You have the ability to do a lot of different things. Look at this. You're multifaceted. You know, it's coming into me more as rebuilding your life in all areas of your life, work, home, food, career. Some of you could be working on your health. You've lost weight. You're exercising. You're getting in better shape. You know, all of those things are lifting your mood, Spirit said. You're feeling better about yourself. And then this feeling of together or together again, some of you, it could be a reconciliation for some of you. But right now I feel like, ooh, I don't like this. I don't know if I want two phones. I don't know if I want two phones. I don't know if I'm ready for somebody who's hiding something. So is the person who's whispering in your ear somebody who was hiding something? Is that somebody that we want to go back to, or is it new love? Let's get some clarification on that, because we have a little bit of a somebody's still trying to come back into your energy. Bottom of the deck, I have eye candy. I have eye candy and I have a surprise. So does Spirit have a surprise for you? Is it something new? Right now, it's almost this broken record of somebody who was attached to me for a long time. And I have a hard time moving on from this person. And Spirit's, you know, keep sharing with you that you're healing, you're growing. And when you do, they have a surprise for you. So the spotlight is going to be on you, but when you move on is how it's coming in. So are you ready to give up the person who, you know, was keeping something from you or holding back, ascending? You're ascending, you're overcoming obstacles. You're preparing for a union, okay? Sunglasses, watching, looking. I feel like you have somebody in your past that is, I don't know, they just have always kept something from you. It's almost like they had a secret life. They had another situation going on that, you know, there was always this sense of, is there something else going on behind my back? So I'm hoping that you're over that. I'm hoping that you, that person could still be thinking of you. Doesn't mean that you want to be with them, but that person could still be watching you from afar. They don't want you to move on. They, you know, just when you're moving on, they'll come out of the woodwork. You watch. Unconditional love. I want the unconditional love, Spirit. I want falling in love. I want giving and receiving. Spirit has a surprise for you. I want you to let go of the person who is the broken record in your head once and for all. Can you do that? Is that somebody that we can finally let go of so that we can open ourselves up to this unconditional love and falling in love and giving affection and you know, having this kind of surprise energy come into our life? So that is what I feel like I need. Heartbroken, deeply hurt, grieving. Yeah, so you've got, you know, it's like 1 foot in, 1 foot out. I want to start over. I want to start new. I'm just waiting for this new love to come into my life. Meanwhile, I know that ex is out there. I know they're thinking about me. I know that they keep tabs on you somehow. Does not mean that you're going back. Spirit, please share with me the surprise. What is the surprise? I need to know. I need hope. I need to know what's coming, what's ahead of me. Please share with me. What is the surprise? A tower. Letting go. I'm going to put that with my heartbroken. We've already been heartbroken once. We're not going to be heartbroken again. You know, for those of you that aren't going backwards, I have a Six of Swords. You're moving on. You're making a choice. You're moving on. You know, it's pretty crystal clear. It's a sense of I'm trying so hard to move on, and I just need to know that there's something else out there for you. And Spirit is telling you that there's unconditional love. There's this new energy, this you know, more give and take energy, this falling in love energy. So there's definitely a choice. Eight of Pentacles, you're doing the work. In the beginning of this reading, they had a lot of energy around your energy is shifting, that you have shifted, that you have made up your mind, that you are in the spotlight. And it could be that you feel better about yourself. Like I said, you're taking better care of yourself. You're exercising. You lost weight. You look amazing. You know, it's just a feeling of, I'm doing better, and I'm focusing on me right now. I'm just putting my energy into me, and I'm letting go of some of these things that weighed me down or held me back, or thoughts of the same person coming round and round that it doesn't go anywhere. So Spirit's definitely moving you forward. You are, look at you, like you're fierce. Look at this chariot. You don't just ride one motorcycle. You're riding two. You know, it's like you are charging ahead. You are moving ahead. You're not going to allow that devil back in. This is somebody who's trying to come back. And there's this tremendous fear of, I don't want this person back in my life. I don't even want to be thinking about this person. So this is where you stand up for yourself and you say, I don't even want these thoughts of this person in my head. I only want what's coming. I only want this night that's coming. I want the person who's coming into my life that has feelings, who's true, whose energy is safe, Spirit just said, who I feel secure with. So sometimes when you are trying to move forward, that past, it's almost like telepathically, they know that you're moving forward and they're not happy about it. So you've got somebody who's not happy about watching you move forward, and too bad, too bad, because you are, you know, like you're going to get through this no matter what. And you're going to find the love that you deserve, something that is a lot more giving, something that is a lot more fair for you, and something that is a lot more loving. So even if it takes time, you've got some healing to do. It's taking you some time. You're waiting. You look at the bottom of my deck, Ace of Cups, bottom of my deck, Ace of Cups, King of Cups. You are waiting. You know, like I'm waiting for the person to come towards me that's offering me something real, love, true love. And right now it's a feeling of I've got somebody lurking in the shadows, so to speak, who's not happy about you moving forward, who doesn't want this. They don't want you to move forward. But Spirit said you left them for a good reason. You left them a long time ago. And it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what they want. It's what you want. Look at what they're bringing you. Look at this loving energy that they're bringing you. Spirit, please share with me the feelings of this person. If this person's come into your life already, of course, claim it. It's yours. If this person is just arriving into your life now, then I want you to just manifest this person and know that something better is coming. Spirit, what do you have for us? I'm scared to reach out. Okay, so this person could be in your energy already, and they're just kind of waiting for the right timing. Tell me more. Let's see. Scared to reach out. I want you all to myself. I want you all to myself. I wish you the best in life. You know, I'm going to put this into the past, like somebody who, you know, you've moved on from and you don't want them to reach out. You've closed that door. You know, you tried to do it, you know, gently, I guess. But if they keep trying to open that door, I guess I just want to keep saying no. You make me smile. I want this person. You are my soulmate. I want that person. You will always have a special place in my heart. Okay. So, you know, you can love somebody from your past with kindness. I mean, you could have been in a very long-term relationship with somebody. You could, but they still have feelings for you, but you wanted to move on. So they can always hold a place in your heart. Everywhere I look, I'm reminded of you. So that could go on either side. You know, somebody that wants to be with you. You complete me. I love this night. Let's see. How about you take my breath away? I want the person who comes into my energy. Spirit said to me in the beginning that this person is going to put you in a spotlight because your energy has shifted, right? And you've got somebody who is going to be excited about you. There's new love, new energy, new excitement, right? But you also at the same time have somebody who's not that happy about you moving on. But I don't feel like they really have a say in it. It's not for them to decide. It's all about what you want. And if you want the new and you want the person who takes your breath away, then that's what I want you to focus on. And I can't stop thinking about you. So we want the person who can't stop thinking about you. We want the person who is a better match for you, Spirit just said. It's a better match at this point in your life. It's a better person for you. So we're going to, bottom of the deck, okay. I see the rest of my life with you. Somebody who wants a commitment. Somebody who wants to be there with you. So let's put this out into the universe. You've got somebody coming in. Big messages here about stopping the broken record, stopping the thoughts in your head of whoever hurt you and whatever they said in the past. It doesn't matter. You've got new love coming that's going to care about you, love you, and wants to be with you. Let that other person go once and for all. I want to thank Spirit for this reading. If you're new to my channel, please remember to hit that like and subscribe button. I want to thank you all for joining me, your kind words, your comments. If anyone would like to book a private reading with me, please head over to my website, KathyMamelinPsychicMedium.com.